if we look at this from a discipline standpoint, because as he was mentioning before, like, I'm never not looking at something. If it's a part of this human body, a part of this mind, body, soul, I'm never not looking at approach to health holistically, ever. To me, health is a holistic pursuit. Anytime you deviate from that, it becomes counterintuitive to God's design.